Hi friends, I am Balaji and today I am going to explain you single row deep groove ball bearing. The number 6 to 0 to 6 indicates the single row deep groove ball bearing. Here is a single row and this one is the outer race or we can call as the OD. Here is the outer race, this one is the inner race and here is the ID. This one is the OD and here is the cage. Inside the case there is a ball, and today I would like to explain you the number 6 to 0 to. 6 stand for the single row deep groove ball bearing, and 2 is nothing but it indicates the width. This one is the thickness of this ball bearing. If it comes the 2, then its thickness will be 15 mm and OD will be the 52 mm. And coming to the ID, this one is the ID. Here is the number 6 to 0 to, last digit 02. If the last digits comes with the 00, then it means 10 mm. If it last digits comes with 01, it means 12 mm. If it comes like 02, it means 15 mm. If it comes with 03, then it is 17 mm. And if it comes 04, then we have to multiply it with the 5. That is 20 mm. If it comes 05, last digits 05, then we have to multiply it with the 5 and it will be the 25 mm. Like that. Up to the 03, there is a fixed values. And after that 4, we have to multiply it by 5. So this one is the explanation of single row deep groove ball bearing. Thank you for watching this video.